Wait, is this not our... No. Never mind. Let's do this real quick and then we can finally move on.
I think Renda's crew lost their gear somewhere in this area. I should give her contract another read, just to be sure I know what I'm doing. Whoever took the gear did a number on this cart. Maybe my focus can help me figure out what happened.
Only attacked.
Oh, marks. Might be from Glinthawks. More claw marks. Bigger ones. Maybe a sunwing.
Gonna end up being a stormbird.
Must have scavenged the gear left in the cart. Maybe if I give it something else to scavenge, I can lure it back. Then follow it to its nest.
One down there. Shut up. Is that the right one, though? Maybe not. Build the burrow. Okay. Well, I thought I did, but oh, this one, yeah.
I think I found my bait. All right, let's find somewhere to hide.
First, I loot. Is this enough? Yes.
It's wings, so it was a something. If I want to find the best gear, I'm gonna have to follow this thing. Quiet.
Oh, wow. It's like, oh, never mind, I thought it was waiting. Oh, it is waiting. Sunwing sight. Well,
must be the Sunwing's nest. Let's hope Renda's gear is here. Could hit it with purge water.
What am I supposed to loot exactly? This? That? Or something else?
Room gear, all right. I better get out of here before the Sunwing comes back and get this to Renda's crew.
Okay, let's go back all the way over here. Can I just, yeah, cool. That was easy enough. Okay. She probably has a million other things for me to do.
I got what you needed. and took down that bellowback we talked about. You should be able to salvage what you need and set up a perimeter now.
This is everything. Our gear, our food. I can't thank you enough, Aloy. You just saved my crew.
I'm glad I could help.
You're welcome.
Looks like we'll be able to make our way back to No Man's Land as soon as my crew is strong enough. But I was wondering, the rollerback salvage I was going to use to build the armor, I lost it after we ran into those Tanakh. I was hoping you could find it for me. Otherwise, all of this would have been for nothing.
Do you have any idea where it might be?
I marked the area on your contract. I know it's not much to go on.
All right, I'll see what I can do.
Thank you, Aloy.
It's too bad Rhonda couldn't make the armor she wanted.
Aloy, any luck finding that rollerback salve?
Okay, so...
get going.
It's just marked somewhere then? So it's all the way. Okay, well, guess we might as well do this then while we're at it.
Night's coming.
Okay, also our skill points again? Wow, quite a few. Heavy lifter. Deal more damage, that's good. Chain burst. Bolster your resolve against multiple enemies. Damage chains from one enemy to another within. Huh. That's pretty cool.
Stay alert.
Oh, haven't been down there. I guess this is the closest one. Shell Walker Lightning Gun. New weapon? Or probably not, just like salvage, right? Yeah. Instant corroding chance. Sounds sweet. Although 4% doesn't seem like a lot. Oh. It's not what I meant to do at all. Ammo again, cool. Ooh, nice. A rare thing.
This is where Rhonda said she lost rollerback salvage. Ah. Nice.
Oh, several. Okay, I was gonna say that was easy.
I'll take that. Just what I was looking for.
A lot of, like, red bushes to hide in, so... I'm guessing this...
Some more salvage. Hey!
I knew it.
Salvage isn't yours, pal.
Another one of these bloody force. Things? Do you mind letting me have a look at your data? Okay, so you're... how it builds up really slowly. Say that he's like weak to it or something. Ooh, hey, hi. Done barely any damage to it. Oh, wow, hi. Why are they so hard to, like, detach? Like, I can't get it to... Never mind, I got it. Oh! Nice, what's this? Oh, come on! Can I just... No, no, okay. It's like gone now. You are no fun. What's this? Bloody hell, what the heck was that? This one seems way more annoying than the one before. Fucking hell.
I can't with my stamina this low.
Oh, my stamina's low as well.
Brandon will be pleased.
This guy really pissing me off right now. Some more arrows before we run out. Yeah, never mind. I love how the little piggy things just... I want to use this goddamn weapon, but they're so... Yeah, I don't... How is this big fat thing like that so fast as well? This guy. Finally.
Should be able to get run to salvage.
Can you please? Thank you.
Looks like I'm bringing Runda some extra salvage. Should be more than enough to make her armor.
That happened to be like it. No. That doesn't. Great. Well, guess I have to loot some more medicine berries. Or medicinal berries. Since I can't be stuck without a shelter. I wish there weren't so many of these bloody things. I'm not interested.
Like that Osram Delver set. Forgot to mention, it was built under a horse. What are they doing here?
Probably nothing good. I'm gonna say I don't see anybody. There a way in here somewhere? Like a grapple point or something? Apparently not. Oh, never mind. Is he wearing a mask? I feel like he is. Yeah. Well, that's gonna be no good.
If I'm gonna figure out what these guys are up to, I need to find whoever's in charge. I do not like the look of this place.
Keep your blade sharp and your eyes sharp.
And one down. Okay, I'm not getting anything else from the old barrel there. Cool. Are you joking?
Look around. Call if you see anything. Searching around. Oh, it's not cool. The weather doesn't exactly help.
Oh, he comes right this way, though. At least eventually he does. Wow, that's quite the little track to follow he's got there, but it seems like he's coming this way, so that's good.
All clear.
There's no glory in waiting around. My hell machine's down with this. And that hammer. It has an override module like mine, but different. I think this is what the rebels use to override machines. So, if I get rid of it, rebels will have fewer.
Well, what's she talking about? This here? Override station.
Make it harder for the rebels to add more machines to their army. I should find whoever's in charge. Make sure I shut this place down for good.
Look, there was loot over here. Yes, there was. Hello.
I'm all alone here. If there was someone here, they're gone.
Down you go. So he doesn't have a very big track. They don't have any. Looks like she's not. Never mind, she is wearing a helmet.
Can't even get a decent brew around here.
See if we can lure this one over here.
There.
Wait, how do I throw it again? Use stone so very rarely. Both of them are coming.
You think maybe they went over there? Where?
The structure is important.
Oh.
Might be where they run the camp from.
I'm fine. We're fine. I think. We were right to have a look around. But at least they follow orders well enough.
Is that two of them?
That.
Come on over. I think that one's alone, but there's like a second thingy above her. She the no. Oh, that was the leader.
Figures. How else would they override machines? I better take it.
Oh.
Orders to increase the number of machines being captured and overridden. That is not good.
What is?
It's an override module, like mine. It's been altered. Looks like it needs to be inside a machine to work. That's what the equipment outside is for. They pierce through a machine's armor and insert the module to override it. So the rebels harvest ancient corruptors in the area to get override modules. And I'm guessing the Sons of Prometheus modify them to be shoved into machines permanently. Maybe they have orders to override a lot more of them. It'll be hard with their equipment destroyed. I can go. Or I could take out the rest of the rebels.
Well, there's probably loot left, so... How do I get out of here? Can I open this door? Oh, right there.
Surely no one is going to attack this dog.
One by one. Whoa, that looked weird. And another one bites the dust. Ah. Doesn't seem to have protective gear, so... Poke!